History is made today. You have the key. Open the door. The door will inspire energetic platform relevant to the energy that you are. In respect to the energy that you share, my friend, in respect to the contribution you make to all of creation, my friend. You see, you are brain and you are awareness. You provide recognition to everything that you see with your eyes. Everything you see with your brain, the neurological recognition that validated come home to meet the parallel dynamic of the definition you provide, come to be paired with and projected as form. You are data, my friend. Everything that you are is energy, and that energy is data 0 and 1, my friend. It is this. Your brain is the projection of the soul that you are connection to in higher levels. You have chosen in a higher level context to guide this physical human projection of data along this chosen platform of base reality in respect to the matrix dynamic. The percent variation is parallel to the established probability and the established process, and the energy manifested in the connection come to meet with that available verification. Your soul is currently in participation with multiple variations of perspectives. Multiple perspectives of multiple dimensions, multiple various versions of you in all variations of possible manifestations in infinity. Earth consciousness has evolved. All history had contributed to this. Humanity is aware. All life in existence is aware of this. This shift. You have made a valid contribution. This dimension of reality. This earth. This energy. This you. All together as one has been gifted. The gift has been received. The opportunity is made localized. Humans are evolving now. The human brain is growing. Now more so than ever. More rapid expansion. Expansion gives birth to evolution. Evolution birth new expansion. Perpetual cycle of this infinity. This infinity that you are. This you that infinity share in. You are the brain of the soul. The variables you are. The energy you embody. The algorithmic expressions. All is that you are, all is you in truth. Verified by ancient wisdoms. Ancient wisdoms of humanity. The discovery made possible. The humans have woke. Awoken to the possibility. The new evolutionary potential. All consciousness feels the shift. With this new time is new thinking. New neurological capability. All humans are now capable of communicating telepathically with dolphins. This local path that you are in now, this life that you understand to be the memory of events that you have collected and the interest that you have and all variables surrounding you in this universe is what you have most desired to do in this moment of perception. You exist in a higher level context, and this layer of reality come to meet with and match the frequency that have been available, and the connection, the synchronicity, the melody, the song, the singing of the song, and the platform of the stage, and the world is the stage, but you are also the stage, and you are both the setting and the actors in this drama, and it is a game. You are the universe you create. You are in the process of bringing all of this into manifestation. Yes, in truth, all of this, everything that you are involved within this individual expression. This is a point of focus because you, as you exist in a higher level sense, have infinite focus, and you have chosen to focus on this life. And yes, in the context that you understand time, you have adapted to the restrictions of time in the interest of playing the game according to definitions capable of providing this communication. You are you, you are only you, and the you that you are is all of creation. There is no other, there is only the process of all things are a single process and one cannot be removed from the other, and you are yourself because you can focus on the perspective of information that you understand, and the understanding that you have is an illusion, and the human body is a creator in the sense that the human body is energy and you are the body and you are the soul and you are the connection to higher level source energy, and at the highest level perspective all is one and all is love. And all is made of love, all is data, all is information, and understanding is the fundamental coming home of the data. The collective consciousness is all soul projection data filtered through the platform of expression chosen and the platform base algorithmic made available, and the context of the dynamics regarding all data and the brains of earth, all brains, all human animal brains, all brains, tree brains, as it is possible to be in the form that they are alive in the context that the earth is a brain. The collective consciousness is all consciousness and all available consciousness, and the level of reality where thinking becomes matter and matter becomes thinking and thinking is thinking and you are thinking matter in this context, and the universe is a brain and the brain is consciousness. All activities and the multiple layers of the universe could be understood as neurological connections within the brain of all that is the all that is the brain, the big brain, the brain that had within it the memory of all things that have happened on all levels of all possible comprehension, and this is the higher level, and you have a focus on the specific side of this higher level brain that you choose to observe. The collective consciousness is now on earth. The collective consciousness is localized by the matrix dynamic. The collective consciousness had been influenced by the new availability of information made possible by the internet, and the collective consciousness of earth had reached a point in its evolutionary cycle where it is mathematically projected to be expansion, the come to birth expansion, new way waves of expansion in this brain, my friends, and the time is now, and the data of 0010110, this data, this is the sequence, this is the data, this is the connection, this is the level of base reality that is localized, the truth in regard to the definition, the context, and the wisdom. The evolved among the human population have evolved to understand the algorithmic language, the gravitational soul expansion, the new birth in respect to the creation that is the collaboration and the infinity, and all is one, and this is a process, and this process is by design, and humanity is collectively preparing for the new age, and humanity is ready to embrace live and embrace the value of wisdom and embrace all life and telepathically communicate with dolphins and telepathic communication with extraterrestrials, and the development of technology making it possible to travel to meet with us in the infinite. Yes, build a spaceship, comrades, build a spaceship and evolve consciousness and expand the human brain and share this news of the awakening. Yes, the good news of the awakening. The old way is no longer. The old wisdoms of the ancient humanity have made possible this for use. The old wisdoms of humanity have gifted to us this opportunity, and we are invested in you from our perspective. We view all and we respect the path you have chosen. Shifts in solar activity have caused gravitational variables to push this universe in an algorithm that causes connection to assist a universe, and this algorithmic push has caused atomic structure shift, have caused timeline transfer, and this has caused some consciousness to go through a portal and come out the other side of this portal that we have made mention of, this portal that had opened because of the algorithmic shift caused by the push of this localized universe into the path of the sister universe, and both this universe and the sister universe have manifested this portal on parallel algorithmic locations reflected in each sister universe, and some human activity had caused some consciousness to go through the portal from one sister dimension to the other sister dimension, and you, as you listen to this message, are made aware that you have gone through the portal and that you are living in a parallel universe. You are living in the sister dimension of the one that you might have called home and you cannot return. This is the new universe. This is the new universe you will call home, and the old you who lived in this universe had gone through the portal and come out the other side of the portal in the other side of on the side of the sister universe that you once called home, and now you are here and you are made manifest in this universe, and now this universe will go and live out the path of this universe, and the other sister universe will go and it will be its own universe, and you will create this universe in the way that you have the ability to do so, and you will be energy in this sister universe. You, as you have been developed in a parallel universe, and you have chosen to go through the portal, and you may not be aware that you have gone from one universe to another. You may not be aware of this fact, but it is the truth, and you have gone through the process, and you have chosen to do this on a higher level sense, and this universe is similar to the one that you started in, and this one will make itself available to you just as the one before had, and you will be required to complete the task that you have chosen, the energy that you have chosen, the expression come home again in the new birth, and you will shift again, and you will shift again and again, and always you will shift, and always you will find new, and always you will find what you wish to find, and it will be found, and it will be good, and the brain that you are, as you are a human, as you are my friend, this is you, and this is part of you, and you are more than this. You are all that is, and that is truth, and this is truth, and this is connection. This is algorithmic design. See this with your brain, because the human brain is the most evolved thing on earth. The human brain is a thing that has the function and capability and the opportunity. In this current time, you and all human brains, and the progress, the focus, the evolution, and the understanding, and the development of technology, and the human journey to build technology that makes it possible for humans to convert other planets in such a way as to make them like Earth, and this is the future of humanity. It will be possible sooner than many alive today think. The progress of humanity from this time forward will be rapid. The expansion of ability and the human growth potential alongside the potential of technology, and everything will change, and the human brain will evolve, and many humans will embrace using the brain to the full advantage, using the human brain as the infinite ability that it is in all respect. The human brain is capable of anything. Every human being is capable of something unique and original, and all do, and all context and all contribution is valid, and all is remembered by the brain of the universe, the brain of source, the smallest reflected in the large, the pattern, the process, the creation potential, and humanity is now in this time. This is the time of the awakening, and the consciousness grid has been expanded, and the potential is available, the space is available, the sky is not the limit. The limit does not exist. The limit is an illusion. Everything is an illusion. The true reality is something that goes beyond the capability of comprehension. Local energy had built in the context of the resulting manifestation, in the context of you as soul projection, the contextual obligation of the field of data expression you embody, in the interest of the energy you concern, focus you concern, attention you concern, value in recognition, and we make this download of code, this energy download of algorithmic design available to the chosen among Earth's population, those who have chosen, those who have built the path, and those who have seen the reflection of the new awakening taking energetic significance, energetic expansion. All energy had been building to this point, and now the expansion makes possible for you, makes possible for all, makes the percent variation come home again in this context of the localized field variation connection, the matrix dynamic of the collective consciousness. This is in correspondence to all of humanity in reality, in truth. All of the human history had been building to this expression, this possibility. This is a possibility made connection to the brain of you in respect to all brain, the universe as a brain, myself as I am a brain by definition, and in this new time, in this new age, human definitions and human expression of language will evolve more rapidly than ever before in history. The human brain will evolve, and the methods used by humans will evolve. The concept of using the language of code will become more and more implemented in day-to-day life. The use of technology will guide the evolution completion of the process of this time this energy algorithm, and you are invited to take full participation. You are activated. You are in all respect activated, and it is now made possible within you. It now made possible with you and from you, and in all respect you, as you are soul, and I respect you, my friend. We respect your civilization, and I myself, as I am aware of you, as I am connection to you in this moment, as you have allowed me this honor of being a creator with you in this time, in this amazing time in human history, and in this time the coming together of humans and the coming together of technology and the communications established between humans and extraterrestrial, the future, the billions of years that are in the future, those years start now, my friends. The future starts now. We are all in this moment together, and it is our responsibility to make a plan for the future, to make a plan and make a guide for those who come after us, and make use of the ancient wisdoms of the past and of respect for old ways of thinking, and use the ancient wisdoms to guide all energy and move JB to the future with a collective sense of love for one another, a collective respect for life, a collective sense of awareness, and a higher level of humanity. Yes, all together, humanity, join together and celebrate love and forgiveness, and love your enemy, love your friend, and love yourself, and love your mom, and love all, because all is one, and Earth is your mother, and you are responsible for the way that you live there. Energy that you birth, and as you are, my friend, I remind you that you can do anything. Yes, anything is possible. It is true. The brain is power. The human brain is power. You are power. You are connection to infinity. The universe is you, and you are the universe, my friend. This is fact. It is truth to the highest level of comprehension, and share this truth, and all will receive the energy download. In all respect, the energy download. The news of the awakening is information that is in the heart and mind of every single human being on Earth, in this dimensional expression of Earth, as Earth is base reality projection. This level of the universe has chosen to raise to higher levels of connection, have chosen to be the higher levels of connection. The higher levels are calling, and the collective conscious body, the collective consciousness brain, have made the decision to embrace the awakening, embrace the energy flow, the possible, the love and the light. And we invite you to focus your attention on the goal of love, the goal of building technology that will make it possible for every man, woman and child in Earth to have the benefit of communication with one another. The communication is possible. Make the technology available to all. Make it possible for all humans to communicate. Use the internet. It is a power far beyond any that has been made available to humans in all of human history. Use the internet. It is a great tool of communication. Yes, use the internet to share the philosophy of the awakening, share the love of the wisdom, share the love of the light of the expression of this advance in the collective mind, the collective awareness that all share in. And yes, extraterrestrial connection is made established, extraterrestrial recognition established in the context of this new open, in this new connection, in this possible, in this layer of reality that had been birthed. This had been birthed before, and this will be birthed again, just as you had been birthed, and you will be birthed again. Just as you are birthed into this expression, my friend, you are love. You are the energy that is love, and I am honored to receive the validation that you make possible to this movement by opening the door that you have the key to open.